Race 4, Tandigi the favourite, number 1. But the 6, well-backed also as the light goes on, Maximum Refusal. We're ready, race 4. Set to go. Racing, oh, missing the kick hopelessly, Aston Antoine. There's good speed coming in the middle, Curiouser. Booting up Yandera Evie and 3 out, Maximum Refusal at the pair. 3 away then came Curiouser, shuffled back. Tandigi's back last as Aston Antoine improved mid-race. So off the back toward the bend, and the leader is Maximum Refusal out by 2 to Yandera Evie. A couple of Aston Antoine as they straighten. Maximum Refusal's got a nice break, clear of Yandera Evie, and Maximum Refusal too good. Won it by 4, second Yandera Evie, third home is Aston Antoine, and Tandigi just got shunted out mid-race, and Curiouser was back toward the tail. Time here is 29.87 after the running of race number 4, and numbers are 6, 2 and 8. Number 6, Maximum Refusal, he was out putting the pressure on in the early part, able to zip around and grab the front, has been too good. 6, 2, 8. One is fourth. Second to Yandera Evie. And third to 8, Aston Antoine. Dave Peckham, the winning trainer, number 6. Second going to 2, Yandera Evie for Ashley Griffiths. And third to 8, Aston Antoine for Matthew Payne. It's 6-2-8-1 after race 4 here at Murray Bridge.